fast pass. Okay, so we are fast passing Cali River Rapids. We're gonna get soaking wet. It's gonna be awesome. I'm hoping that we get the wettest of anybody on the ride.
Fast pass. Fast pass.
Fast pass.
Pedro, mira, vamos a subir ahí y después vamos a bajar así.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Mira, toca el profesor al papá. ¿Cómo está? No, pues. ¿Acelerado?
Acelerado.
Voy a quedar de espalda yo.
Thank you.
Vamos a ir de espalda.
Up here. Looks like we'll be the third held raft at the big hill. Well, we might be back. Looks like we might be dry. Looks like it's all you guys. I got wet. And turn.
I mean, Quería que ver cuánto se demora la fila.
Where's the elephant people?
No, nos mojamos, nos mojamos. Oh God.
Say bye.
Bye.
That was fun. I got wet mostly right there, but not bad, just a little. You know, that's, we rode it twice this vacation and it hasn't had the huge soaking splash at the bottom of the hill like it used to have, not either time. Some of the folks in my party think that might be because our raft was light, not a lot of adults, but I think they've actually changed something. Maybe I'm wrong. Eating, and we're gonna do some go to this pool and go swimming in because it's too cold for swimming back home. So this will be also our last swimming of the year.
But it's at Disney, so that's awesome. And
yeah.
This is our last time in Animal Kingdom for 2 years.
Sad face.
The only thing we're able to do again is Hollywood Rapids at Disneyland, but it's called Grizzly River Run.
And it's not the same.
Yeah, it's different, but it's similar.
I think it's
similar.
Six people instead of 12 on it too.
And it has two drops.
Ah, two drops. I like that.
Sorry, Heather.
She did it on purpose. She told me she was going to.
I'm sorry. I was just looking at your bag.